pup Howler? Three reed Howler? Today I had my first session with the tie cut distress, and I think it's going really well. I'm gonna keep practicing, and hopefully I'll have some footage of some kill shots for you guys. Hit them with some number four buckshot, hit them with some 223s. And I'm happy with my purchase, guys. I mean, these things are high quality. If you take care of them, they seem like they could last. The MFK guys say they can last, a few years. A few years of actual use. If you take care of them like they tell you to. And I'm happy. I mean, I've only practiced a couple times and I already feel like I've improved with the howling. I'm going to go ahead and run through them one more time. Two reed pup. Forward. try and bark with the distress collar and see what comes out. Not bad. I mean, I've done this two times in my life. Maybe not even an hour in the two sessions, and I feel like I've improved quite a bit. I'm going to keep watching the tutorials and seeing if I can pick up anything that I'm missing. But I honestly can't believe it. Next time I'm gonna try and use the cow horn. I'm gonna try to use the cow horn next time. The cow horn didn't treat me too good the first session, so now that I think I'm getting the hang of it, I'm gonna go ahead and try the cow horn next time. If I do really well, I'll film it for you guys. If not, I don't know. I think I'll just leave this here as, as far as just call videos are concerned. I'm not going to do a whole lot more videos on the calls. I'm going to go out to the field and use them out there, and that's where you're going to see them. I'm going to be doing some hunting soon, this month. I hope to do a lot of hunting. I hope so. It's what I want. So I'm going to go ahead and run through these one more time. Also, for howling, I'm under the impression that I don't need a whole lot of tongue pressure. I haven't been putting a lot of tongue pressure this session. I guess I'll have to review the tape and see if this is going as well as I think it is. Howling has a lot to do with the positioning of the call in your mouth. You want it pretty far back and not a lot of pressure with the tongue, and try to blow very consistently, like let it out slow. Use the diaphragm to let out the air slow as you can, and that's advice from this novice. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. I appreciate your company.